again, everybody. This is Brennan Henderson, and welcome back to Brennan's Flight Factor. Today I'm here at Springfield Branson National Airport again. It's been nearly a month since I last came here, and I was pretty busy with my Delta trip and my trip to Branson Airport in the last episode. If you guys haven't seen that one, I highly recommend it. And just a reminder, be sure to like and subscribe, and please give a share. That can help spread the word about BFF, and be sure to turn on that notification bell, too, because it's kind of important, so that way you guys can get all the updates, latest updates, and yeah, hopefully we'll catch some good planes today, and we should, just like always. We might see three Allegiant Airbuses, so that'll be neat. And a few regional jets, like usual. And it's really hot right now. Currently it's 87 degrees, supposed to get up to 92. It's been in the 90s for the last few days, and it's been crazy. So, yeah. If you guys are in this scorching heat in other states, be sure to drink water. I make sure I drink water, too. Just saying. And, yeah. Here's the Brennan's Flight Fact of the Day. The current seating configuration for a Southwest 737-700 is 143 seats. All right, without further ado, flights, camera, action! An Allegiant A319.
jet blast. Oh yeah. Woo! There's an American Eagle E-145.
I have your attention, please? All travelers, if any unknown person attempts to give you any item, including luggage, transport on your flight, 9 seconds, they can require your life.
That was really something. We got two Allegiant Airbuses, one an A319 and the other an A320, and we got to see American Eagle jets, two E-145s, and one CRJ-700. We also got to see a United CRJ-200, so that was pretty cool. And, yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Oh, and we also got to see a Delta CRJ-900 as well, quite briefly. I wish I could be on two sides at the same time, but I can't. So I catch what I can, you know. And it is hot outside again. Yeah, it's hot. Hence why I have the AC on. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and again, please like and subscribe, and please give a share, and please turn on that notification bell so you can get all the updates that that come your way when you do that. So, I will see you all in the next episode. Bye!